Hello from Erika Art. Today I'm going to do a dip. So I have here canvas and I need a pencil. Go with pencil around and around. So I got approximately where I have to layer the paint, so and I will start with black. I have here only black, white, and some silver and some gold, nothing else. So we'll see how it will turn out. So okay, I will just pour here some black and go around. And here, okay. Okay, for now, and I will just start now to pour the paint. Okay. So I have here some gold. I will start maybe so. Okay, here one. And now with silver in the middle. It's classic colors, they are only silver and gold. So, and now I will just go with white around. So, here. And here again. So, and now I'm finished with this, and I will just put inside this paint canvas. So, okay, so, and press a little, but gentle, and I will use this one. Press in the corner and in that corner also, okay. So I will just lift it up now. Okay, see what we have here, but in such, in this area and this area we don't have paint, so I will fix that. I will fix that before torching, so I will just use a little black here. I just can't show you because I have to get in my arm, but it's not so easy. And I will just do like this. And a little white. See? Okay. Okay, and on this area also, here also, so I will just where have I take maybe this, just pull here. This sometimes happened because I was a little bit clumsy and I didn't, maybe I didn't pour enough paint here. Okay, I will just look. Okay, now I will torch this. We got this effect, only silver and gold, but gold, I don't know where all gold went, but maybe inside in the black. So we got this, see? Okay, and I have here some more paint, so I will do another. I have here old canvas, and I will just pour a little black here and here again, maybe just that's enough paint, but I will do this time more gold. This is a not so big canvas, and some white again. Okay, I will just press down. Okay, but this time I can't use my wooden stick because it is already here inside this little wood, and the canvas is too small, so I will just press, gentle press, and I lift it up. Okay, we got this. Already not paint in these three places, but doesn't matter, I will fix that. Just here, and and here. Okay, and here again. No. I don't know if you could see this because, okay. And here also no paint, so I will just fix that. And some white. Okay, and now I will torch this. This one has a little more gold. Okay, so I will just show you from here, so you can see. Turn around. I like this small Very much. It's much better for me than the larger one. So I will just show you again the larger one. This is the smaller. Just a minute. This is the larger one. It's not bad, but I like the smaller more. See? Okay. This will be all for today, and thank you for being here with me. Have a nice time. I hope you enjoy pouring like me, and so bye for now.